Run over to the barn from one of these trees here and just let the helmet slide down.
Like Green Arrow?
No, not like Green Arrow. Like dude goes to bronie conventions dressed in the back half of Twilight Sparkle with a 4-inch wide butthole drilled in the costume.
Maybe it's so he can breathe properly.
You actually believe that shit? He has an insane story for every single superhero.
No, I actually heard that's true about Green Arrow, but that's the first thing he said that's real.
An Aquaman fucking fish.
Well, yeah, obviously.